Junction City Police are investigating after two men were found dead in a home overnight. It happened just before 2 this morning on 11th Street in a home on the north side of the city. 21-year-old Dylan Spencer and 19-year-old Aaron Villarreal, both from Junction City, were found shot to death. The men were found after officers responded to a report of gunshots in the area. So far, no one's been arrested. If you have any information about this, call police.